else, and I'm using them here. I'm at the National Park in St. John, and I know it kind of looks ridiculous, but this is the GoPro chest strap mount, also known as the chassis. Does a really good filming perspective. I've got the GoPro HD Hero 2, the dive housing, and then right here in my right hand, I've got the GoPro HD Hero 3 Black Edition. On a third party rent, so cold, you can check out my other video on that, but it's a floating mount. And as you can see, it floats in the water. It's got a very bright yellow color, so that it's easy to retrieve if it falls off your sailboat. So, just a great way to film dual mount action right here. If you don't have these mounts already and you're going to go snorkeling, it's a great thing. I highly recommend it. As always, GoPros are waterproof. Take them anywhere. It's really good cameras. But if you haven't subscribed already, I encourage you to do so. It's YouTube.com/IrixGuy.